Good morning, students. Today, this is my fourth video for the ninth class of the first chapter, that is Matter in Our Surroundings. Today, I am going to discuss about the changing state. Matter state change karta hai, and that means I am talking about solid into the liquid, liquid into the gas, gas into again to solid. Right? Yeh teeno state vice versa change ho sakti hai. Right? Look at the board. I made a triangle over here in which in first round I kept a gas, then solid, then liquid. Right? When gas changes to liquid, that is known as condensation. Abhi hum one by one sabko elaborate karenge ki how this is happening. If the liquid is changing into the gaseous molecules, that is vaporization, that is vaporization. When gas is changing to solid, or solid is changing to directly gas, that particular is known as sublimation process. If the solid is changing into the liquid, that is melting. Right? When the solid is changing into liquid, that is melting. But when liquid is changing into the solid, that is freezing. Ek example hum bahut easily le sakte hain, and that is the water molecules. Water molecules can change into solid as well as into the vapors. Ice, water and vapors. That means all the three states are present in water. Agar water solid may convert over, if it is converting into the solid, this is freezing. Or agar liquid, water molecules change over in gaseous molecules mein, that is vaporization. This is one of the example of water, but we can take several examples of that. What exactly happens in the change of a matter? Now, we will talk about one particular point, ki, that is the pressure. And I have told this in my first video. We will focus on two things. One is intramolecular force and intramolecular space. This force ka ghatna aur badhna, space ka ghatna aur badhna, he change karta hai state of matter. Right? Suppose we study about the effect of pressure on gases. Look at here. I am taking a tumbler in which there is piston here. There is one piston over here. And there are the gaseous molecules present in it. Now what I said, gaseous molecules are far away from each other. Ye ek dusre se bahut dur hai. That means intramolecular force is negligible and intramolecular space is maximum. So what happens when we pressure this? अगर हम इसे प्रेशर करेंगे तो व्हाट विल हैपन? नाउ द पिस्टन इज हियर, वी हैव गिवन अ प्रेशर टू इट. नाउ व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज हैपनिंग? द गैसेस मॉलिक्यूल्स आर कमिंग क्लोजर टू ईच अदर. यस, दे आर कमिंग क्लोजर टू ईच अदर. दिस मींस इंट्रा मॉलिक्यूलर फोर्स between them is increasing and the intramolecular space between them is decreasing. As it happens, it changes its state. Because this is the gaseous molecules. When we give a pressure to them and the molecules come closer to each other, intramolecular space becomes less. This gas changes into the liquid state. This changes into the liquid state. Yes. अब मैं आपको एक एग्जांपल बताता हूं जो हम लोग घरों में जनरली देखते हैं. एवरी वन ऑफ यू हैव सीन अ एलपीजी सिलेंडर. चलिए उसके अंदर नहीं दिखाई देता है, हम उसके इनसाइड झांक कर नहीं देख सकते क्या है, बट यू कैन सी द परफ्यूम बॉटल क्लियरली. उसके अंदर एक लिक्विड भरा हुआ है, दैट इज एक्चुअली प्रेशराइज्ड गैस इन इट, इन विच द इंट्रामोलिकुलर स्पेस हैव बीन डिक्रीज एंड द इंट्रामोलिकुलर फोर्स हैव बीन इंक्रीज्ड. एज सून एज दे कम इन द कॉन्टैक्ट ऑफ द एयर द स्पेस बिकम्स मैक्सिमाइज एंड द फोर्स बिकम मिनिमम एंड दैट लिक्विड अगेन चेंजेस टू वेपर्स. This is the effect of a pressure on gases. अब हम लोग एक टॉपिक के बारे में और बात कर लेते हैं. That is I am telling about solid changing into the gas or gas changing into the solid directly. This process I have written here. It is known as sublimation. Sublimation. So there are certain materials which directly changes from solid to gaseous state and from gaseous state to solid state. Right? There is a one activity in our book. Let us take that activity. This is a china dish in which I am taking two salts, ammonium chloride NH4Cl and sodium chloride NaCl. This is a tripod over here. We can put a burner at the bottom of it and cover it with the funnel. The top of the funnel is plugged with cotton, right? NH4Cl has lower melting point than sodium chloride, right? As soon as ammonium chloride get heated, it directly changes into the vapors and get deposited at the funnel, and we can collect the solid material from here by cooling it again. एक बहुत सिंपल सा एग्जांपल दे देता हूं. हम सबके घर में कैम्फर होता है, उस कैम्फर को अगर हम गर्म करके लेते हैं तो दैट डायरेक्टली डू नॉट कम इन द लिक्विड स्टेट, दैट डायरेक्टली चेंजेस टू गैस स्टेट, राइट? दैट इज एग्जांपल ऑफ सब्लिमेशन. नाउ आई क्लियर यू द टू एग्जांपल्स. वन, व्हाट इज द इफेक्ट ऑफ द प्रेशर ऑन द गैसेस एंड अनदर द सब्लिमेशन. नाउ Come to the condensation point. Condensation example को हम एक बहुत आसान तरीके से समझा सकते हैं. जैसे when the water vapors on the earth get heated, जब गर्म हो जाते हैं, they raise up and they convert into the clouds. That is the gaseous vapors. और जैसे ही ऊपर जाने के बाद the temperature falls, टेम्परेचर कम होता है, गैसेस मॉलिक्यूल्स कम क्लोजर इन द कॉन्टैक्ट टू ईच अदर, देयर इंट्रा मॉलिक्यूलर फोर्स इंक्रीजेस, और जैसे ही उनके बीच में फोर्स बढ़ती है, दे गेट कंडेंस एंड चेंज इन टू द लिक्विड, और बारिश होना शुरू हो जाती है, राइट? आई थिंक नाउ द चेंज ऑफ द स्टेट इज क्लियर टू यू. दिस इज ऑल फॉर टूडे. नाउ Thanks for today.